Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. Welcome to your online class. Today we are going to study science subject book 3. Today we are going to study the first chapter of science. Our first chapter is about ourselves. In this chapter we will study about ourselves, our body parts, our sensible organs. And we will also study about our skeleton, functions of skeletons, and about our muscles. Now let's start this chapter. Our first topic is human body. You can see the skeleton of the human body is like this. The skeleton of the human body is like this. You can see in the picture. Now let's start reading of this chapter. Human body comprises of many organ systems. The skeleton system is a very important system. It helps in movement and in maintaining the body shape. You can see this skeleton system is very important system in a human body. Why? Because it helps in movement and maintaining our body shape. Now we will discuss more about, we will learn more things about what is skeleton. All the bones that are present in the living organisms are collectively called skeleton. All the bones, these are the bones, these are all the bones that are present in the living organism collectively. These collective systems is called a skeleton. Now we will study some of the characteristics of the bone. What does bones provide us? It provides us rigidity and strength to our body. If there would be no skeleton, our body would flop like a jellyfish. And how many bones are there in our body? There are 206 bones in our body. What are the functions of the skeleton? The functions means what are the basic performance of the skeleton? What does the skeleton do? In the human skeleton, there are many bones and each bone has a particular function. The first function of the bone is protection, to protect ourselves. Some bones give protection to the soft part of our body. The skull protects our brain. This is the skull. This is called the skull. And our brain is present here and it protects our brains. Drives protects our lungs and heart. And the second function of the skeleton is movement. Some bones help in movement with the support of muscles. Legs and arms help us to move around. These are our legs and these are our arms. They help in movement. Okay. Now we will study about the muscles. What are muscles? What are the structures of the muscles? And what are the types of the muscles that are used in our cells, our human body? Let's start. Muscles help in the movement of different part of body. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Now you have to remember these things very clearly in your mind that there are 206 bones in our body and there are 600 muscles in our body. Now we will discuss the structure of the muscles. How the muscles are made? The muscles are made up of fibers. These fibers have proteins. There are two types of proteins such as actin and myosin. Okay? There are nerves inside the muscles which carry the messages to and from the brain. What is the work of the muscles? There are nerves inside the muscles. They are basically nerves. Nerves inside the muscles that carry the message from or to the brain. The muscles also, you can see in the pictures that the muscles are made up of, these are the fibers and these are the nerves in the muscles. Okay, the muscles also contain the blood vessels. These red colors are the blood vessels. You can see clearly in the pictures, and in this picture is there to explain very clearly what is written in the passage. Okay, let's begin. Let's continue our passage. Some muscles are under your control, like the leg and arm.
These are called the voluntary muscles. While some muscles are not in our control, like the heart muscles, they do their jobs on their own without even our thinking. These are called the involuntary muscles. These are called the involuntary muscles. These are called the involuntary muscles. There are two types of muscles, voluntary muscles and involuntary muscles. Now we will discuss about the types of muscles. Muscles move the parts of our body around. Many of them are attached to our bones. These are called the skeleton muscles. These are called the skeleton muscles. Okay. Some are attached from one part of an organ to another part. Muscles come into four different shapes. There are four basically different shapes of the muscles. The first shape is spindle shaped. Our muscles is divided into four shapes. The first shape is spindle shaped, flat muscles, triangular muscles and circular muscles. Okay, now what is spindle shaped muscles? You can first see in the picture that this is the spindle shaped figure muscles. These are the muscles and these are spindle shape. Spindle shaped muscles are like your biceps and triceps in your upper arms. These are the biceps and triceps and these are called the spindle shaped muscles. It is thick in the middle and thinner at the end. It is thick in the middle. You can see in the middle it is very thick and in the end it is very thin. Okay. We can see the shape when we bend our arm up. You can bend our arm your up and see your triceps and biceps, and this will help you clear what is spindle shaped muscles. Now what is flat shaped muscles? You can see in the picture that what is flat shaped muscles. The flat muscles are the muscles that are in our diaphragm and in our forehead. Forehead, which are in our forehead. This is our forehead and we have the flat muscles here. So the triangular muscles. What are the triangular muscles? Triangular muscles are like the deltoid muscles and at the top of our arm. You can see clearly in the picture that these are the triangular muscles. These pull our arm up and down. Okay, our fourth type of muscles are circular muscles. Circular muscles are sometimes called the ring shaped muscles. These are called the ring shaped muscles. These are found in many places including around the mouth, around the pupils of the eyes and where they close off the blades and use when you have finished going to the toilet. And we have three types of muscles in our body. How many types of muscles are there? There are three types of muscles. These are the smoother muscles, cardiac muscles and skeletal muscles. Okay, you can see very clearly these are the skeletal muscles, cardiac muscles and smooth muscles. Okay class, I hope you understand this, that you have learned a lot about ourselves. Now I hope that these topics about skeleton and about the muscles and types of muscle, voluntary muscles, involuntary muscles and what are the shapes of the muscles are very clear to you. Do read at home and you have to read it clearly at home. Okay class, thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.